past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth in a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low.
Bad fight about a week ago. You probably read about it. The one which was about 3 miles from the Cambodian border. Thick jungle. It was sure bad out there. Between our two companies, we had 10 killed and 53 wounded. We killed 98 Charlies, so we messed him up pretty bad considering we were outnumbered 3-1. We had 2 officers killed and 2 wounded. My best friend was killed. He and I used to go out together at Fort Lewis all the time, but he never knew what hit him, so he was lucky in that respect. The other one who was killed only had 3 weeks left in the country, so I guess a person's life is never too short. He'd spent R&R with his wife in Hawaii, and she's now expecting their first. Things like this sure make it hard to understand, but it's God's will, so there isn't much we can do about it. When the letters say a soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and he told
to come home. September of 1967. He was riding in a helicopter, and the helicopter crashed into a river, and his body was never found. They convicted him. Memorial service for him, and after 10 years, when my mother requested that he be pronounced deceased, because we did not feel that he would ever come home, so we did have a really nice memorial service. A band played, and we had the taps out in front of the church.
One Friday night.